I'm sure, baby doll. I'm sure it's nodder, nodder, ganger, banger, banger, whatever they say. I know the 49ers are a good team. I got it. I understand. Like, hey, you know, all these geeks out here that are gonna be like, what did you expect? Like, what'd you expect? I expected more! I don't know. Like, I got it. You know what I'm saying, baby? I got it. I understand. Okay, I got it. 1 + 1 = 2. I got it, okay? I understand. Does it mean I can't be upset? I know that we're gonna get the Daniel Jones stuff. I mean, like, I know, like, there's a couple throws that tonight that I'm sure that both me and Daniel wish we could get back, right? But see here, you know, when you got a D lineman, so like, let's say this is Nick Bosa right here, okay? Or anybody for that matter, for the 49ers defensive line, right? And I'm gonna sit here and I'm wearing a Giants offensive line jersey. Doesn't matter what my name is. It don't matter what my name is. And there's my $40 million quarterback that's behind me, right? He's important, right? In order for him to be successful, I have to do my job. So I line up right here. It's man on man right here. You know what? I'm getting down. And then all of a sudden, they say go or they say hunt, and I'm dead. Bam! And I'm dead. This guy's whooped my ass. This guy right here, that just whooped my ass. Just throw me all over the damn place. He's high-fiving. He's going crazy. Offensive line stinks. I wish they were standing. They stink. You know, and everybody's like, oh, receivers, playmakers can't get up. They ain't got time. Okay, can't be all on the offensive line, can it, baby doll? No, it can't, because it wasn't everyone, but damn near all of them. Third down, my defense is figuring out how they can fuck it up. Stiff late, missing tackles. I mean, Christian McCaffrey got the ball. They were missing tackles. I don't understand. I don't get it. I don't understand that. Defensive effort was terrible tonight. Awful. Like, awful. I don't get it. Wink, what are you doing? Babe, you can't have this cut off, like, Billy Badass shirt. Oh, look at me. Look at me. My defense is giving up 30.
We can't get a sack. We can't get an INT. We can't get a fumble. All we get is a third down penalty or giving up a third down possession. It's just always something. Step late. Here. There. And then you got Trent Williams. He's punching you in the head. Is somebody at halftime? Can we come back and hit them back? Any pride whatsoever? None. I got it. I understand. Short week. I got it. Tough spot on the road. 49ers good. I got all that. But they're self-inflicted stuff. Brock Purdy's as comfy as can be out there. And here's the thing about it. Here's the most magical part about tonight, where the Niner gangbang, whatever they're going to call themselves. Every time Debo gets the ball, George Kittle gets the ball, they fight for yardage. Scrapping, clawing, digging for that yard. They want it more than we do. They wanted it more than we did. We didn't want it bad enough. Now, would Andrew Thomas and Saquon Barkley have made a difference? No. But it might have been closer, sure. But they just wanted it more. Some of that defensive effort tonight, baby doll, is unacceptable. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I'm okay with losing. Losing is part of the deal. You know me, 60-minute man, we're going to be here regardless. But when you don't give effort, that's crazy to me. It's unbelievable to me. It eats at me. I got no running game tonight. None. And I know Saquon's out, but it's mainly because the offensive line just stinks. How do you let him back on the plane? They just bring me to my knees, baby doll. And you know, like the thing about it is most of the time I'm upset because, you know, it's like you wake up Monday morning and you're upset, right? It's Monday. You're sad they lost, right? But what's tomorrow? What's Friday? You're supposed to be happy on Friday. Do I look like I'm going to be happy on Friday? Hey, Pizzle, what are you doing this weekend? We're going to go out and have fun. I'm dying inside. I'll be dying all weekend long thinking about no effort on the defense, no offensive line protection. We're bringing 8 on you. Matter of fact, 9 on you, Danny, because they can't stop you. And your receivers ain't getting open. You're dead meat. And I live stream too, baby doll. Mm-hmm. I got all these geeks out there living in their mama's basement going bang, bang, not a game. Yeah. I just don't get it. I just, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. They say, Pizzle, hey, it's going to be a hype, Pizzle, right? It's going to be all right. Yeah, I hope it's going to be all right. Flag this. It's on the Giants' tip balls. It's just everything. You know what I'm saying?